Zobeck will have questioned the scientist by now. I should return to the city.
Thank you.
Has she said anything yet?
Yes. To tell you the truth, she hasn't shut up.
Do you find me attractive, my prince?
I've tried reading her mind, but there is only chaos and fury there.
Because he's impotent.
Something is buried deep.
You both are!
But I'm unable to see it.
My dear Zobeck.
If only you could see what I see. I see you.
She's too far
while
gone.
My brother's skin.
She'll kill herself
it
before
be
we get
slow,
anything out of her.
Very slow, so you feel everything.
If she was human again, I might be able to reach her.
Siding against us, you scum!
Then let's give her back her humanity.
Oh, make me pretty again. Oh,
yes,
please make
but
me
how?
Pretty again.
This disease is manufactured. So they must have made an antidote as well.
Oh, you are so clever. So clever, my handsome
yes.
prince.
Of course. It must have been created when developing the virus to protect those chosen to serve them. Judging by the look of you, sadly it would seem you're not one of the chosen, my dear.
No, my dear. Sadly, I am just one of Satan's whores.
I'll go back to the corporation, look around, see what I can
very
find.
Well, but make your own way there. It's risky to open a portal. It's likely the Acolytes are aware of her disappearance by now. I don't want to leave supernatural traces that could lead back to me.
For Matthew, you pigs! You disgust me! You scum! You scum!
don't go out entirely. I must do something else to extinguish them.
Thank you.
the group.
Security door closed. Automatic shower beginning in 3, 2, 1. Procedure finalizing. The doors will open.